Dear higher power guy or gal,
his name is Jesus.
Here it's an S. How about...
Excuse me.
For some, he was a guardian angel. For others, a ghost who never quite fit in.
You will give the people of Earth an ideal to strive towards. They'll race behind you. To strive towards
one of you.
The world's too big, Mom.
Then make it small.
To those of you who know of his location, the fate of your planet rests in your hands. To Kal-El, I say this.
Surrender within 24 hours, or watch this world suffer the consequences.
I won't betray them.
Focus on my voice. Pretend it's an island out in the ocean. Can you see it?
I see it.
Keep this side of yourself a secret.
You just have to decide what kind of man you want to grow up to be, Clark. Whoever that man is, he's going to change the world. just have to decide what kind of man you want to grow up to be, Clark. Whoever that man is, he's going to change the world.
If the world found out who I really was, it'd reject me. He was convinced that the world wasn't ready.
Goodbye, my son. My hopes and dreams travel with you.
Be an outcast. I'll kill him.
How? He'll be a god to them.
What if a child dreamed of becoming something other than what society had intended? What if a child aspired to something greater?
You're the answer, son. You're the answer to Are We Alone in the Universe?
Can I just keep pretending I'm your son?
You are my son. And I have to believe that you were sent here for a reason. And even if it takes the rest of your life, you owe it to yourself to find out what that reason is.
They will race behind you. They will stumble. They will fall. But in time, they will join you in the sun. 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 In time, you will help them accomplish wonders.
You believe your son is safe?
I will find him!
Surrender within 24 hours, or watch this world suffer the consequences.
Oh, now you just made it weird. We were having fun until the killing everybody thing.
Let him who hath understanding reckon the number of the beast, for it is a human number. Its number is 666.
It's a quandary that's perplexing me.